let's talk GraphGans. What is a GraphGan? A GraphGan is a crochet project that utilizes a graph, and it's kind of like crochet by number. Your graph will tell you what colors to add and when to change. This is a simple GraphGan that I did of the panda, the mama panda, and the baby panda. This is a pillow, so you can make them any size that you want. This measurement here was done with the size K hook. The size of it is a 60 by 60. And as you see, when you flip it over, if the GraphGan is done correctly, when you flip it over, it's the same picture just in reverse. And you don't see any of the back work. And that's what we're going to learn how to do. The GraphGan we're going to make is going to be a 30 by 30. And that's 30 squares across and 30 squares down. Where you can use graph paper or you can make your own with a spreadsheet. And that's what I did here. To get my design, I just used a pencil and I freehand my design. Then after I finished freehanding it, then I went back and I just used highlighters to highlight the squares that were for my particular pattern. If you look closely, you can probably still see some of my lines where I was drawing that didn't erase out. So when I drew the picture, if the line, for instance, crosses halfway like that, then you can color it all in. That's my rule of thumb, that if the color is halfway inside of the square, I color it. If it's not, then I let it go. So now we're ready to do our GraphGan. You can do this one of two ways. You can just start reading the GraphGan this way, go back and forth, you know, pretty much however you want to do it. Or you can actually write down how you would actually put this in a written pattern form. And to put it in a written pattern form, you would write, since we know this is 30 across, you would chain 30. And then when you come back, you would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 would be my background color. And then 2 green, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 more green, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 2 more green, and then 1. So this is a sample of what your pattern would look like. So for what we just did, chain 30, CH stands for chain. And then here's the actual pattern itself. After you chain 30, then you would do 7 of the background color, which would be whatever that color is, white, blue, whatever. But in this case, I'm just putting BKG for background. Then next, you would do 2 single crochets in green, which would be abbreviation GN. Then there'd be 4 background, 2 green, 12 background, 2 green, 1 background. And those will total up to be 30, which will equal your number of chains. So this will be a total of 30 single crochet stitches. And then you do the same thing for row 2. You could do this entirely before you even start your project, or you can count as you go. So stay tuned and watch how we get started on making this project.